That piece, The Maskers, is only programmatic in that it's meant to kind of depict like a ball or like specifically like a military ball. These pieces were written for the San Antonio Symphony in the late 60s, and then Clifton Williams adapted them. He wrote them, and then he just arranged them himself for band. And there's five of them, and that's the second one, these symphonic dances. So I like that piece a lot, and it challenges everybody in the band. The next piece we're going to play. You heard this composer, one of her pieces with the symphonic band. She's a trumpet player and comes from a musical family. And this is Dances for the Muse, Terp Sikru. She is the muse of lyric poetry and dancing. And she's taking pieces by Renaissance composers, namely Praetorius, and kind of set them in the wind ensemble. And one of the traits that is kind of common to that period is having different consorts of instruments, being like a brass choir, one movement specifically for just woodwinds. And then she combines that with kind of like modern-ish percussion writing to kind of give things different flavor and color. This is Carol Britt Chambers' Dances for the Muse, Terp Sikru.